That's one less loose end.
No!
They're dead, so. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
Traffic. I'm gonna try and contact Makarov.
of the rest. I know you can hear me on this channel, Michael. You and I both know you want to win. Mackerel, you ever hear the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Impressed one day you're going to find that cuts both ways. Shepard is using Site Hotel Bravo. Do you know where it is? I'll see you in hell.
Looking forward to it. You've already got Zakayev to get there first.
I am approaching the boneyard. I see you do not have situation under control. Very unsafe to land. It looks like when I was in Afghanistan with the Soviets.
Nikolai, just shut up and land the bloody plane. We're on our way.
Off the aircraft.
One good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind